Got some of the latest beers from Deep Creek here. Starting off, we've got the Dobro, the Double Brown IPA, which is a double Dusty Gringo. Got the Aloha Guava Passion Fruit Sour, the Beautiful Haze New England IPA, the new Misty Miyagi Hazy IPA, the Drop Top Chardonnay Fruit IPA, which I drank the other day, West Side West Coast IPA, the Lupin Afflict Coromandel Gold IPA, and one of my favourites, the Hop Oil Hoppy McHopface Double IPA.